So, you've got an idea to launch your own ride-hailing app, something like Uber? You've been thinking about it for a while. Maybe you want to digitize your local taxi business. Maybe you're targeting a niche, bike taxis, car rental, airport pickups. Or maybe you're just inspired by how Uber revolutionized the entire transportation industry. But here's the problem. Everyone tells you it's too complex, it's too costly, too risky. This leaves you either stuck dealing with outdated scripts from the internet or spending months managing multiple freelancers who barely understand the idea. That's exactly why you must stay tuned with me till the end. Because I'm going to tell you step by step how to create your own Uber clone app in 2025. And not just any clone, but future-ready AI-powered ride-hailing platform tailored for your business. We'll talk about what you need, what mistakes to avoid, how the technology in the app like Uber works, and what it takes to launch something real, scalable, and profitable. Let's start by understanding one thing, why Uber still works and where it doesn't. See, Uber nailed the model. Instant booking, live tracking, dynamic pricing, it changed how the world travels. But even with all their resources, there are still certain gaps. Surge pricing frustrates users. Drivers waste time waiting in dead zones. Another major concern is safety. And for business owners trying to enter this space, Uber gives them zero or very low flexibility. That's your opportunity. Because when you build something smarter, leaner, and more locally focused, people notice. So, what does it take to build an app like Uber? At the core, you need to build three systems that work together in real time. First, there's the passenger app, where your customers sign up, request rides, track drivers on the map, and pay when the ride ends. Secondly, the driver app. This is used by your drivers to accept trips, navigate to pickups, and manage their daily earnings. And third will be the admin dashboard, which would be your control center. It's where you'll manage everything behind the scenes, user accounts, payments, trip histories, driver onboarding, promo codes, disputes, and more. Now, that's the basic structure of any ride-hailing or taxi booking app like Uber. But in 2025, basic doesn't cut it. We live in an AI world, and if your platform doesn't evolve, you'll fall behind before you even launch. So, instead of using outdated logic to calculate routes or prices, you need to use and integrate AI models that actually learn. They consider live traffic, local events, demand patterns, and past ride behavior to deliver more accurate fares and faster ETAs. Instead of showing the same heat maps to every driver, AI can predict where the next booking is likely to come from. So, your driver are always in the right place at the right time. Instead of letting rides and drivers face issues alone, AI can detect abnormal ride patterns in real time. And instead of treating drivers like just another user, your app can be their guide, which means it could offer them personalized tips to earn more improved service and stay loyal to your platform. That's what building smart looks like. And the good news, you don't need to build everything on day one. What we, as a trusted app development company, would always recommend is start with an MVP. Your minimum viable product, just the essentials, user registration, ride booking, live location tracking, and payments. This version could be built and launched within 6 to 8 weeks. Once you're living in one area or city, that's when the real feedback starts coming in. You'll exactly know what your customers love, what frustrates them, what features they're asking for. That's when you iterate, you enhance, you add AI-powered tools, you optimize based on data, not guesses. Now, let's talk briefly about the technology. Your app will be built using a modular architecture, meaning every core function like pricing, driver matching, or ride tracking runs independently. This keeps the system fast, scalable, and resilient. You can use tools like Node.js or Laravel for the backend, React Native or Flutter for mobile apps, and cloud platforms like AWS or Google Cloud for deployment and scaling. And for AI integrations, Google Maps API for ETA predictions, Twilio for smart chat and SMS, Stripe and Razorpay for payments, and your own custom logic for pricing, loyalty, dispatch, or even driver scoring. This means your app is flexible, future-proof, and built with 100% ownership. No vendor lock-ins, no templates, no shortcuts. And here's the best part. Your monetization potential is huge. Obviously, you can charge rides per trip, but you can also offer driver subscriptions, loyalty tiers, in-app promotions, and even license your app to the other cities or transport companies under your brand. The point is, when you build right, your ride-hailing app does not just compete, it grows. Now, if you're tuned with me till now, I'm pretty sure you're serious about launching your app like Uber. And this is where I want to introduce you to something that can save you months of trials and errors. At CodeBrew, we've helped over 100 founders and businesses just like you build, launch, and scale Uber-style ride-hailing apps around the world. From local taxi services in India to high-end limo apps in the UAE, to bike taxi startups in Africa. Our platforms are already running live, serving users every day and delivering real ROI. We don't just hand you an app. We give you the full playbook from product strategy to UI design, from backend architecture to AI integrations to post-launch growth support. Launch your smart and robust app like Uber in 2025.